What's up, everyone? We're out here at Doris Leeper Spruce Creek Preserve. And hit up some mountain bike trails today for the first time. This place was recommended by a buddy of ours, so we wanted to try it out. It's about a 2-hour drive for us to get down here, so we're looking forward to it. And we'll see what's up. I'm feeling pretty good, dude. It's only like 84 degrees right now or something. Small amount of breeze. Yep. Yep. So far, it's pretty cool looking terrain. Forest here looks pretty sweet. And it's kind of the same thing we see all over Florida, really, but it's just a new place to adventure. Okay, this is the part where we get to ring the bell. Yep. Thank you. gotcha. Nice and flowy, man. Oh, oops. Oh, really? Yeah, it sucks. I'll just have to go by my terrible GPS fitness app. Huh. Oh, I get what those signs are now. So if something happens, it says 911 location. You just tell them what sign you're at. It's kind of cool. Hopefully we don't need that assistance today. We should be getting, we're like pretty much right on the Spruce Creek from what I think is right. There'll be some good overlooks on the water coming up here. All in all, so far I like this place. Trails are in great condition right now. From what I've heard, they always are. I mean, unless they probably get a little dry and slippery, but it's to be expected. Yeah, well, I'm sure we've had plenty of rain here the last couple of weeks, but yep. I got some turkeys over yonder. Some turkeys were over there in that field. Uh-oh. Am I gonna try it or am I gonna skip it? I think I'm gonna skip it. I don't wanna start out on a wrong foot today. This definitely looks doable though. I should have tried that, Teddy, but I'm gonna give me a reason to wanna come back. Unless something horrible happens, you know, I think this place is a definitely returning again. Because we won't be able to hit all the trails, you know, we don't even know where they're all at. And a little drop. Oh, rider's coming up.
Thank you.
Yep. Guess he didn't hear me. So I tried to warn you, but
I heard you. Time for us to get off.
All right. Oh shoot! Oh crap! Oh, sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Ooh. Oh, whoa. All right. That was scary. I almost got it. I don't want to get myself all worked up. Woo. Got him. All right. That was fun. I get squirrely on it though, because when it comes up on the hump, yeah, my wheels want to turn. Ooh. It's just scary enough, you know, to get your blood pumping. All right. Are you trying to replace those shoes pretty soon?
Yeah. I need to, they're coming off.
Yeah, that's not good, man. Oh, here we go again. Shoot. Dang it. I got scared for a second and hit the brakes. I guess I got a little higher than I thought it was, but that's not too bad. All right. Carry on. I'm good on that. I gotta stop second guessing myself on those. Oh, with some speed, that would be a nice little launch right there. Rider's coming up. No problem. See, we need to be going that fast. All right. Look at that. I mean, how do you even get to that?
Around.
Some pros out here, bro. Getting between them trees and be going fast enough to launch off of that. You're much better than me. What do we got here? Is this a trail map?